And it's pretty much, it's set to F13 at ISO 6, which is ISO for
paper
we're using. And that's pretty much it. Mirror this stuff. It worked! It's F13, so basically what we do is we open up the shutter by hand and fire the strobe. See, now it doesn't work. We fire the strobe when it wants to work. There you go. We fire the strobe and then we close the aperture and it's done for the development. Thank you.